And first of all, congratulations on season 5.
Thank you.
How's it feel?
Oh, it feels great. Yeah, man. Good to be back at the store.
Of course, right? So I have to ask a specific question to Garrett's character. What is it like playing a character that has, you know, physical disability? How was that a challenge for you as an actor?
I think the biggest challenge is, you know, obviously, you know, using the chair. That's a part of who Garrett is, but it's not his whole part. So what I really try to do is, you know, I obviously recognize it and that he's using it, but I also just try to approach it as if I was playing any character that I would play in any other show and just get into who that person is, what else, you know, other things in their personality, what things are they into. At this point, you know, it really is just, you know, I'm trying to be myself. I just happen to be using a wheelchair.
Yeah, I think you do a brilliant job. I love some of your one-liners. Like, you were so hilarious. How much improv do you guys get to do on set?
We do a ton of improv on set. You know, that's one of the fun things about the show is that it's a very, group effort once we get on set. The writers are there on set. And if the actors feel like, oh, you know what, maybe I'd say it this way, or can we try something new? Everybody's always open to it. And at the end of the day, everybody who gets to watch the show gets the best of the best.
Cool. Last question for you. Do you have any hopes, or what do you think is going to happen with you and Dina?
Oh, gosh. I think it was just a horrible mistake that Garrett made getting involved with her. He lost his whole shoe collection. So, you know, hopefully that they can just move past it and forgive and forget.
Well, we shall see. Congratulations again. Thank you so much for taking time to meet with me.